Welcome back to the 9 a.m. We're at Keener Plaza, home opener day. What?
Yeah.
We just finished the segment with the Missouri Lottery. I didn't win the lottery, but I just won a car.
Craig, nice car. Nice car.
Green. Woo.
That's not really my car. In fact, I can't even sit in it because they've heard about my driving ability. Or lack thereof. Craig, tell me about this car.
This is my weekend driver. I usually cruise around the neighborhood on this thing.
Do you really get behind the wheel of this thing?
One of my guys did earlier, actually.
Yeah.
But he didn't drive. But yeah, this is the Ream sponsored race car. Christopher Bale drives it. He does pretty well.
He does pretty well.
Yeah.
Christopher Bale allowed in, me not so much. And Kim's got another car over there as well.
Well, yeah, but I found out that actually that's not Ream's race car, but I'm still going to go ahead and talk to the Bomberito Automotive Group and see if I can get the keys to it anyway. Who knows? I might be able to drive out of here with two cars, one for Tim and one for me. But another thing, this is a certified NASCAR vehicle. What does it mean to you to have the Ream logo on this? And by the way, I also saw that video of the truck being offloaded for the NASCAR Truck Series.
Absolutely.
Too.
So we're part of the Joe Gibbs Racing Series, and we're really excited to have the Ream car here today. This is one of our retired cars. Christopher Bell's our driver. He's with the Xfinity Series, and he's won multiple times in the last 12 months, so we're really excited to have him as our driver and really excited to be part of the Joe Gibbs Racing Team and have the car here today at the opening day for the Cardinals.
Now, what does Ream do?
We are a HVAC company, so heating and air conditioning. We have two of our fantastic contractors in the area today here have booths, so come out and visit them. And we actually, we move heat. So we're on the water and the air side.